Nearly 120 men in history have broken the fabled 10-second barrier in the 100-meter dash. 48 of them have been American, 16 hail from Jamaica, and 8 were born and bred in Nigeria.
And I'm one of them. No other country has produced that many sub-10 runners. No Nigerian has run sub-10 since 2006. And Nigerian track and field has gone downhill since then.
London 2012 and Rio 2016 represent the first time since 1980 that Nigeria has failed to medal in athletics at 2 consecutive Olympic Games.
3 years ago, I founded Making of Champions, a sports media and management company, to help revive Nigeria's fading Olympic fortunes and realize our immense potential in the sport.
Since then, we've ignited a movement that has taken Nigerian athletics by storm. In 2015, we were 4 Olympic medalists, recruited as judges on Top Sprinter, Nigeria's first ever athletics reality TV show.
You can run faster by just enable me to work on you a little bit, increase your stride length, you'll be flying.
The most important thing is to make you who you are, not to make you another person. So working with me will make you super joy. You're joy, right?
You must have heard about me. No need of talking too much.
Another profile.
Look at the stomach.
You might remember some athletes I trained that make team to the Olympics. So it's not the first time, and it's not going to be the last time. You better work with me, so I will make you.
You better, it's just like, it's just like commanding you, you know, you better work with me. You see the language, you know?
After Top Sprinter, the hard work of molding future champions from the best teenage talents we discover across the nation began.
We launched the Making of Champions Track Club in Lagos and Enugu, and so far we have recruited 13 athletes to train towards the next Olympics, Tokyo 2020 and beyond.
I would like to pursue a very professional career in athletics. If there will be somebody to help me do that, I will.
Athletics has given me discipline. It's a very disciplined sport. You can't just do anything. If not, you won't perform.
I had passion for it because whenever I watch Nigerians at the Olympics, I don't see them at the finals. So I told myself that one day I'll be at the finals of the Olympics.
The MD of Top Sprinter was also a chemical engineer. I'm hoping that one day I'll be able to do something more than he's doing now.
I want to study law, but it doesn't stop anything. The race is for the legs, and the law is for the brain. If you have the brains, it doesn't disturb you at all.
In 2017, we are adding a third location for the track club in Port Harcourt to train our high-potential athletes going to secondary school and university there.
This is where we need your help. We have launched the first ever student athlete scholarship to send as many athletes as possible to university in Nigeria while training them for the 2020 Olympics.
We are not just about training fast athletes. To become champions, they need the education and mentoring that will prepare them for life on and off the track. We already have athletes at several universities across Nigeria, including University of Lagos, University of Port Harcourt, and University of Ibadan.
But currently, only 3 of our athletes have received scholarships from corporate sponsors so far.
We are currently looking after the tuition, accommodation, feeding, training, and travel to competition for all of our athletes as needed. But we can't do it alone.
We need your help to ensure that for the first time in Nigeria's recent history, our highest potential athletes are fully funded 4 years before the next Olympics and not just 4 months before.
Do partner with us as we look forward to continuing our quest to make future champions for Nigeria.